are the best, I must say.
Sir Danvers, you've done it again.
The food is delicious.
So are the men.
Your Highness, dear ladies, the pleasure is mine. A party announcing a marriage must shine. The good Dr. Jekyll's an admirable choice. Occasions like this give us cause to rejoice. It's not every day that one's daughter's engaged.
She seems to have left several suitors enraged.
Well, one chap for sure over there, Simon Stride, was confident he would make Lisa his bride. Which just goes to show that however well matched, one shouldn't count chickens or brides till they're hatched.
Sir Danvers, we all drink a toast. Without any doubt, you are Regent's heart condemned.